Sergeant Smack put his arms around his neck and